This is Ochrist, the goblin cleaver.
A famous blade forged by the high elves of the west. My kin. May it serve you well.
And this is Glamdring.
The foe hammer, sword of the king of Gondolin. These swords were made for the goblin wars of the first.
I wouldn't bother, laddie. Swords are named for the great deeds they do in war.
What are you saying? My sword hasn't seen battle.
Not actually sure it is a sword. More of a letter opener, really.